Let's move on now. In the month of September, 60 people died in the riots in Uttar Pradesh's Muzaffarnagar. MLAs from all political parties were booked for instigating the riots. 3 months on, the Akhilesh government is in the process of giving a clean chit to BSP and Congress MLAs, saying that there is no evidence against them. The government stand raises serious questions as headlines today has exposed all these hate mongers on camera.
These men are the culprits of Muzaffarnagar riots, inciting mobs, making hate speeches. MLAs caught on camera instigating riots that killed 60 people in Muzaffarnagar. But for Akhilesh government, it isn't a proof enough. UP government adding insult to injury. After showing no mercy towards the riot victims, now the government is planning to drop all cases against these men, ironically due to lack of proof. The list includes BSP MP Kadir Rana, BSP MLA Noor Saleem Rana and Congress MLA Saeeduzzaman.
मिसाल के तौर पर जिनकी तकरीरों के बारे में मुकदमे दर्ज हुए हैं, वो तकरीरों के जब कैसेट सुने गए लखनऊ में, चाहे वो मुलायम सिंह यादव साहब ने सुने हों या चीफ मिनिस्टर ने सुने हों, तो उसमें कोई चीज़ ऑब्जेक्शनेबल उनको ऐसी नहीं मिली जो जुर्म बनती हो। अब अगर केस वहाँ दर्ज हो गया तो ऐसे लोगों के खिलाफ तो अगर केसेस जितनी जल्दी विड्रॉ हो जाए तो ये अच्छा होता।
With BJP MLAs already out on bail, there is nobody who will pay for these 60 deaths.